Surprisingly, Yellowstone was far from tame. Just a month ago, two volunteers from Greenpeace, Avery and Lewis, were found dead within one in one of the clearings. They had been in the park to clean up some litter and beautify the park, but something had been waiting for the woods for them. What the fuck does that mean? Did they even proofread this? I read that and I felt like and then I reread it and I still felt like
hey yo.
They did not they shipped that. They had somebody look over that. They had something in the woods waiting for the
woods for them.